The MVD is now a place to register to vote. This is a result of a legal settlement between the state and a coalition of voter advocacy groups.
And Action 7 News reporter Christy Aleto explains some New Mexicans are concerned since the MVD also gives licenses to illegal immigrants.
And Tilly, like you said, because MVD doesn't check to see if people who are getting licenses are here legally, many residents are asking, what's to stop an undocumented person from registering to vote? Well, we spoke to both state and county officials and asked if there are safeguards in place.
Resident Richard Donovan is concerned that anyone can get an application to register as a voter at MVD offices.
Oh, yes, very much so. I definitely have a problem with that.
But MVD Director Michael Sandoval says there's no reason to be concerned. While MVD will give a driver's license to an illegal immigrant, it will not register them to vote. That's because the new motor voter policy only allows MVD to take voter registration applications. MVD does not check to see if an applicant is here legally.
There's no real safeguards then.
There's not safeguards as far as someone filling out an application, but I think that goes the same for anybody who fills out an application, whether it be at Motor Vehicle Division or elsewhere.
Of course, everybody who registers to vote in New Mexico has to check a box that signifies that they are a citizen of the United States.
Bernalillo County Clerk Maggie Toulouse Oliver says applicants must fill out forms and answer a lengthy questionnaire before the paperwork can be reviewed by the county clerk's office.
For the fact that it's not automatic, a push through right away, the fact that they do have to go through that process, I do have a higher level of confidence than maybe otherwise.
The county clerk's office says it has received voter registration forms from MDVs in the past and so far has not received an application from an undocumented resident.
It's a felony for non-citizens to register to vote.